here we are following the co-founder of the Tapadero Circle Motorcycle Club, otherwise known as the Tapadero Circle Motorcycle Riding Club. Very popular club down here in South Florida. Membership is very large, exclusive, very exclusive club. Not everybody can participate. You either have to have a great adventure motorcycle or a nice vintage bike, like brother Hector over here has a nice Kawasaki KZ 750. Amazing motorcycle. Here we are riding on the county road 441 headed north through the area of Boca Raton, Florida. Kind of a mini adventure today. If you will. We can see brother Hector here attempting to pass slow traffic up ahead, downshifting and shifting his motorcycle. Amazing bike, 40-year-old hunk of metal, marvel of Japanese motorcycle engineering. Testament of to the Japanese engineers that build a reliable, long-lasting product, these motorcycles. With a little bit of love, a little bit of care, these bikes will run forever. Arrive in Tapadero Circle.